Hello everyone, I, Aarti Bajaj, faculty in MCA department from Technia Institute of Advanced Studies. Today, we are going to discuss on a topic, unions in C. A union is a memory location that is shared by two or more different types of variables. A union provides a way of interpreting the same bit pattern in two or more different ways. So, declaring a union is similar to the declaring a structure. Its general form is union, tag name, in the braces, type member name and so on with the different data types and closed with the union variables. So, this declaration does not create any variable like union, tag name, in the braces, int I, char ch, which includes two different data type int and char. A union variable can be declared either by placing its name at the end of the union declaration or by using separate declaration statement. When a union variable is declared, the compiler automatically allocates the enough space storage to hold the largest member of the union. For example, convert is 2 bytes long so that it can hold I even though ch require only the 1 byte. To assess a member of a union, use the same syntax that you would use for the structures, the dot and the arrow operators. If you are operating on the union directly, use the dot operator. If the union is assessed through a pointer, use the arrow operator. For example, to assign the integer 10 to element I of the convert, we can write convert.i equals to 10. So, the unions are used frequently when specialized type conversion are needed because you can refer them to the data, held the union in fundamentally different ways. For example, a union might be used to manipulate the bytes that constitute a double in order to alter its precision or to perform some unusual type of rounding. So, that's all about the unions. Next is typecasting. Typecasting is a way to convert a variable from one data type to another data type. That is, force an expression to be of a specific type by using a cast. To store a long value into a simple integer that you can type cast, like long to int. To convert the values from one type to the another explicitly using the cast operator, example type then expression, where type is a valid data type. For example, to cast the expression x by 2 to evaluate the type float, we can write the float in the braces and x by 2. The cast operator causes the division of one integer variable by another to be performed as a floating point operation, as you can see in the program. In this program, in the given code is compiled and the executed, it produces the result like the value of mean is 3.40000. Cast are the technically operators. As an operator, a cast is a unary and has the same precedence as any other unary operator have. That's all about the typecasting. So, I hope you understand the topic. Thank you very much.